Hi, this is Mycael, and today we're going to be reviewing the Colorino color magnifier. Inside the box, you have a user manual with nice large print. It's not too much, it's mostly safety warnings. It comes with this carrying case. This had a battery on one side and the device on the other, but I've put them in the device. And then you have the device itself. On the front is the speaker. So on the back, you have the battery door, and it has a tactile tab to get it open. It does take two AAs, and they were provided in the package. On one of the sides, you have a headphone jack, so you could connect headphones to this. And on the face of the device, you have a yellow button. That is to detect color in the room. So if I press it, it makes a noise, and that tells me that there's lights on. And on the red button is to identify color. And that's all there is to this device. So I have some of Chandra's clothes here. We're going to see how accurate this is compared to some of the other ones we've seen. So I'm going to just push the device onto the clothing and push the red button.
Intensive red. Light pink. Intensive pink.
So it says that's pink, and that is accurate. But what we wanted to show was this is the first device we've seen that's been able to do multiple colors well. So this is a blue, gray, and black dotted shirt, and it will actually tell me the colors as I move along.
Black, dark gray, green, dark blue, black.
And those are the colors that are on this shirt. This one has some purple and blue and gray and black. And that beeping noise it's doing occasionally seems to be I need to get more of my device onto the item I'm trying to identify. So I like that it has an audio cue for you as well.
Green, black, dark blue.
All right. So this is the first device that I have seen that does multiple colors well and will actually tell you different pigments of colors. Usually they will only do like blue, green, red, purple, and you have to kind of guess or know your clothing. But this one actually was able to tell me light or dark and then the color. This is available on Maxi8s and it retails for about $175, which seems like a lot, but it is a very accurate color identifier, and the fact it tells you pigments is really good. A lot of these color identifiers will be in the 100 to 150 price range, and they might only do 16 colors on some of them. So I like that. So this one is a win. Like and subscribe. Hope this helps, and comment down below.